Hello everyone, so in this video we are going to see flowchart for Gauss-Legendre 3-point formula. So starting with the flowchart, next is to define the given function. So function is nothing but the y which is equal to f of x. So defining y equal to f of x, and you can say the example of the function is y which is equal to e raised to x cos x minus twice x. So this is an example for the function which is to be defined. Next step is to enter the value of lower limit and upper limit. For that you have to use read the value of x0, which is the lower limit, and xn, which is the value of upper limit. So integration from 0 to 1, so 0 is the lower limit and 1 is the upper limit. So x0 will be 0 and xn will be 1. Next step is to find out the value of c and d. You have to calculate the value of c, you have to calculate value of c, and you have to calculate value of d for finding the value of x1, x2 and x3. Okay, so formula for c, which is equal to xn minus x0 divided by 2. Formula for d, which is equal to xn plus x0 divided by 2. After finding the value of c and after finding the value of d, okay, you have to calculate the value of x1, x2 and x3. As xn is nothing but the initial value and xn is nothing but the final value. So value is all already known to you, so you can find out value of c. Next step is to find out value of x1, x2 and x3. For calculating value of x1, x2, x3, we have the formula x1, which is equal to c into square root of 3 by 5 plus d, x2, which is equal to minus c into square root of 3 by 5 plus d, and x3, which is equal to d. Similarly, it means that x1, which is equal to c into under root 3 by 5 plus d, x2, which is equal to minus c into under root 3 by 5 plus d, and value of x3, which is equal to d. Okay, you have to find out value of x1, you have to find out value of x2, and you have to find out value of x3. Okay, further, when you find out value of all x1, x2, x3, you have to calculate the value of y1 and y2 and y3. So you have to calculate the value of y1, y2, y3 as a function of x1. So y1, which is equal to f of x1, y2, which is equal to f of x2, and y3, which is equal to f of x3. Okay, so these are the corresponding value of y with respect to x. Y1, we have to find out value of y1 corresponding to value of x1, y2 by corresponding value of x2, and y3 by corresponding value of x3. Okay, so you have to find out all the value y1, y2, y3. Further, you have to find out the total area. So calculate the total area as, I'll give a notification as area, which is equal to 5 by 9 into y1 plus y2. So this is y1 plus y2 plus 8 by 9 into y3 into c. So this formula is of Gauss-Legendre 3-point formula. So again, so where a is nothing but the 5 by 9 into y1 plus y2 plus 8 by 9 into y through y3, so in bracket into c. So this is a formula for A using Gauss legendary 3-point formula. Next is you have to print the area. So area, print area, and the program will be end, or we can say flowchart will end. So this is a complete procedure or steps for Gauss legendary 3-point formula flowchart, starting with start, then you have to derive the function y equal to f of x. Next you have to find the value for x0 and xn. Next you have to find out c and d. So with the help of this c and d, you have to find out value of x1, x2, x3. Next you have to find out value of y1, y2, y3 using the corresponding value of x1, x2, x3. At last we have to find out value of area using this formula, then print the value of that area, and the flowchart will end. So I hope you understood this flowchart. Thank you. Thanks for watching.